After partial sunshine to round out the weekend, we start off with the upper level low right overhead, and that cooler air aloft is going to mean some fairly unstable air in the way of any sort of early sunshine or some breaks of sun, just creating more clouds. And that means that we're not expecting any huge washouts across the area. As a matter of fact, we've had some snowflakes up in the North Country as we started the day, but a lot of lingering clouds, some passing showers. Temperatures today running a solid 10, 12 degrees below the average for this time of year. And you will notice it's kind of pan out a little bit here on the satellite radar picture. That upper level system really is just not expected to move all that much. As a matter of fact, we get toward the end of the week and we expect a little bit of a brighter sky by Friday. Temperatures through the week at or below normal and may only be reinforced as we get our way into next weekend.